fascinating reporting. Caitlin, thank you. Philip, thank you for coming on as well. So, Caitlin, we're going to start with you. Walk us through what you found.
Great.
Who is Cindy Yang?
The multimedia.
And what are her connections with the president?
Yeah, so we started looking into inadvertently Cindy Yang after Robert Kraft was busted in the
multimedia
solicitation of prostitutes, prostitution, the massage parlors. And so we started looking in to see who owned that the parlors, who the original owners were, and we kind of stumbled upon Cindy Yang.
Freebie.
And then we later looked
the
through some of her social media postings and found, you know, all of these connections with President Trump and other high-ranking Republican officials. She was posting photos with them, and it kind of led us to start asking, you know, how did a former business owner, who until recently really didn't have much of a political history, get so into this circle with high-ranking politicians? And so that's the question of who is Cindy Yang. I mean, we know that she was a business owner. We know that she is offering her consulting business, offering to get people into the orbits of prominent politicians, specifically Chinese businessmen, as with a fundraiser at the end of 2017. But the jump of, you know, how did she get from business owner to in that orbit is still the question that
that's
I think we and others are trying to answer.
That's a very big question. She seems to have, you know, Caitlin, she seems to have a lot of pictures with people who are in the Trump orbit, Rick Scott, Kellyanne Conway, Ron DeSantis, Donald Trump Jr. If this was President Obama and his children or advisors, Republicans would be screaming right now.
I mean, the question is, you know, how did she get that access, and how is she getting others that access? And so one of
the
things that we learned through a source was that she was bringing in people who were Chinese residents to the fundraiser at the end of 2017 in New York. It was an RNC fundraiser. And the RNC has said that they vet people who come into their fundraisers and who are getting very close access to the president. But the question is, you know, were they paying their own way, which would be illegal?
The multimedia
foreign nationals can't contribute directly to a campaign. Or were they being brought in legally through Cindy Yang and not being, and her not being reimbursed? And so there's a lot of questions left to be answered.
All right, so Philip, thank you for sending that patiently, because I now want to bring you and talk about your analysis in the Washington Post. You have looked